now stole the fame of somebody else? Everybody knows the mouse, but do you know about the character that could have taken his place? While Walt Disney was just starting out, he was actually working for Universal Studios and was creating cartoons starring his flagship character, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. The Oswald cartoons are perfect mirrors of the Mickey Mouse ones, aside from the audio sync that Disney founded later with Steamboat Willie. But in the end, Universal ended up snaking away Disney's rights to the character and most of his team. Disney was heartbroken, but ended up creating a new character from a mouse he saw running across his desk, and voila, the rest is history. But what happened to Oswald? Disney actually reclaimed the rights to the character around his 80th birthday by trading him for a real-life person, a sports newscaster.
While he was brought to light in the 2010 Wii game Epic Mickey,
one of my all-time favorites, and given a small little gas station in California Adventure, but that's about it. I'm a massive fan of the Lucky Rabbit, and even wanted my future kid to be named after him, but my girlfriend said no. Maybe his middle name. But now you know the story of how...